All right. Okay. Finally got everything up and going. But watch this clip.
Mihai's second sortie was designed to calculate how his physiology changed.
I already watched it last time. Hey, I spelled for Bonte right.
The operation to capture Arusha's capital for Bonte.
Don't care. I'm already set. My PS4 cut out. For some fucking reason, I have no idea why. I have no idea what happened. It just decided to shit itself. So, yeah. It just suddenly decided to shit itself. That has more air-to-ground missiles. Ooh. Ooh. Maybe.
Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Stubby, you can very clearly see what I'm playing. He's probably wanting to play Monster Hunter Rise, and I told him, like, Thursday, when it came out, hey, let's play some Monster Hunter. I told him that yesterday. Hey, let's play some Monster Hunter, and he's been stuck on Pokemon.
Our troops have engaged the Fravati Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I've been some new young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting the pressure on me. So I think I'm gonna go out there and up the score a little bit. And we get to show you guys how it's done.
Mitchell.
I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, come back in one piece.
Get behind Bandit.
Strider 1, return line is to the north.
Mitchell.
Head that way if you need to refuel.
Mitchell.
Good luck, everyone.
Count is back in the saddle as Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Cute. Ah, it's real funny.
Mickle.
Caution. Tugger is in range of guns.
Mickle. Caution.
Tugger eliminated.
Mickle.
Tugger
acquired.
Mickle.
Our air support is outstanding. Advance on the hospital.
Mickle.
Mickle.
Careful. The ruins and sunken ships make this water shallow. Half the enemy's already down.
Threats at once.
Trigger, head for either area. Cyclops will take care of the other one.
Roger.
The missiles are getting HQ! We're falling back! We don't stand a chance against their air support!
Hold your ground. Target eliminated. Okay, Trigger. Silver Bridge is all yours. We'll deal with the other threat.
Let's go, Lucian.
Rocco, that's so good.
Target acquired. Cut that miss.
friendly. They defended Stonehenge.
Target destroyed by Strider 1.
That area is all yours, Strider. We'll back up help squadrons. Searched area. Troops have engaged the Farvati Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting. Lately, as your company commander, I've felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting the pressure on me. So I think I'm gonna go out there and...
ground forces are now moving to capture Farbanti Reconstruction Park. They're already engaged with the enemy. It seems the enemy was fast to detect them. You can use some air support.
Our air support has stopped the enemy. Advance on the hospital.
Breaking out of lock.
Enemy has a lock on you, Strider One. Dodge that missile.
The enemy's already down. LRSSG's really something.
Strider Three, Fox Two.
Missile shot down.
A missile got through our ECM. Shoot it.
Target acquired.
Time for a quick hit and run.
Remaining enemy missile.
Missile launched. Vehicle confirmed destroyed.
Roger. The mark will be secured. APC destroyed. Two shots clear the way.
I am the field. Target has been destroyed.
Target's destruction.
HQ, we're falling back. We don't stand a chance against their air support.
Backup inbound. Forces are heading for two separate combat zones. We need to split our forces in two and meet both threats at once.
Trigger, head for either area. Cyclops will take care of the other one.
Roger.
That was a fast response. Looks like the enemy understands how important this place is.
Missile.
AA gun confirmed destroyed.
Okay, Trigger. Silver Bridge is all yours. We'll deal with the other threat.
Let's go. Ocean.
Wilco. That's something!
Strider One, missile launched. Target is down.
Missile coming at you! Emanate!
him out.
Hostile forces moving near enemy HQ. We don't have enough units to hold them.
Light up the defenses immediately.
Split up. The longer this drags on, the greater our losses.
Roger that.
I'm gonna need to only launch a handful when I get
my target. This is Mike 1. Attack missed.
That area is all yours, Strider. Back up the help squad with the submerged area. Maintain course to return for resupply.
Missile. I'm outflying that missile.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Make your landing check. Too fast. Lower airspeed.
He's like, well, you wanted to play the updates. Here I am. Yeah, I told you that.
Lower your nose.
3 days ago. Yesterday and earlier today.
You're past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing. Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
Missile.
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 Do not let them through!
Missile.
considerably weakened organized resistance from the Erujian army. Operation nearly complete. Just need to see it through.
Understood.
Understood.
All right.
Understood. Understood.
Understood.
We've spotted enemy backup. Check your radars.
Copy.
Trigger. It's about time we finished up here and helped other allies in trouble.
You don't need to try and target every enemy. Just keep in focus. Take one down and move on to the next. Strata 1, target acquired.
Missile.
2 minutes
missile.
Remaining.
Missile.
They have a lock on me.
Breaking!
Breaking!
Missile.
Strata 1, missile away.
Missile. Missile.
If these guys really fight a battle before this, they just keep coming!
Suffering heavy damage.
Missile.
Sorry, I got a payload.
Oh, my target's tail. Anthrax is eating through the Ocean forces.
No. Who are these guys? I'm hit! Locked on. This one's a goner.
Strider 1 was shot down.
Cyclops 1 is down.
Cyclops 1 is down.
He checked already, Wiseman.
Mitchell. I'm sorry, Count.
Mitchell.
His plane exploded.
Mitchell.
Wiseman, stay strong. Mitchell. We're not done here.
Mitchell.
Cyclops 2, Mitchell. You've got the lead.
Mitchell.
Wiseman! Shit!
Mitchell.
Negative, Cyclops 2. You're the lead.
I can't do it. Trigger should take command.
The duty is yours.
That's impossible.
Do it.
Damn it.
Mitchell.
Cyclops 4, form an element.
We need our top gun if we're...
What's going on here? I don't believe it. We just lost ship 3 and 4. We're taking heavy damage. It's like this monster is toying with us out there. We've got to do something.
LRSSG, we have an emergency order from Mission Command. Bring down Mr. X. I know it's a tall order,
But HQ wouldn't ask if they didn't have faith in you.
There they are. It's the Snowbirds. The two leaders are in a different level. Missile. But don't underestimate the rest of them either.
Missile.
This should prove to be fun.
Missile.
It's just like you say, the enemy has experienced fighters in their midst. I have a lock.
Enemy has a lock!
Don't go at him alone. Two or more on each target.
Fox 2.
Grid ship is stuck. Single fighter coming back around.
Don't let Mr. X run wild. Fighters are suffering heavy damage.
Star warning.
Fox 2.
Somebody fucking help me.
Don't go at him alone. Two or more on each target.
Cyclops 3. With the hit. We gotta eject.
Take him out one by one. Cyclops 3 is bailed out safely. Don't worry. He's gonna make it. Listen, Trigger. Real talk. If we keep this up, someone's not going home.
How about you let me fight him myself instead of you dying like a fucking idiot?
Alright, he grabbed a bait. Time to take him for a ride.
Target is hit.
You stole my target. You didn't take bait. You're making this harder.
Bandit, right behind me.
No, really?
Bandit fire missile.
Fox 2!
Target is hit!
That missile.
Oh my god.
Give away the entertainer, but the show's over with this next shot.
A, he's making this so much more difficult.
Shit. Cyclops 1 is down.
Cyclops Wiseman, inject
it's because he's
Wiseman.
Fucking stupid.
I'm sorry, Count.
Fucking give him some.
His plane exploded.
Wiseman, stay strong. We're not done here.
Cyclops 2, you've got the lead.
Wiseman!
Shit!
Cyclops 2 doesn't have shit because he's a fucking idiot.
I can't do it. Trigger should take command.
Shut
up. It's impossible.
Do it.
Damn it. Cyclops 4, form an element.
We need our top gun if we're gonna take out that bastard.
Then fucking face the other one.
Now I see why he's the king of the skies. Trigger's our only hope.
Outside our LOS. Brabanti's now under Ocean control. The operation was a success. We didn't get the orders that should have come after the operational success. We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.
Downed him, but no, he wanted to be fucking stupid. That's his own fucking fault.
This is a... Other ally... We don't...
I don't care.
The enemy... But our enemy... We have... Stand by.
Shut up. The rule was... If Mr. X appears... I go after him. And I'm the only one who's ever supposed to tangle with him. I'm the only one who won't immediately fucking die to him. Destroy the missile defense system. I thought I did destroy the missile defense system. Operation Gorgon. Obtain impressive battle records. Fly along. Mass driver's firing rail in reflux. Hold on. I do believe campaign data, assault records. Okay, so this was September 19th. For Bonte. I believe I can do these missions now. And I am, of course, still going to do normal. What is the date on this? I don't think it says. Fuck it. Let's see. September 19th? I can go through these now. Alicorn.
Hey, Alex. I've almost finished writing the summary for the report.
Perfect.
I'm still unconvinced. So here's a question for you, Alex. How can we do this without killing three strikes?
Huh. Fencer still hasn't recovered?
He has, but the doctor won't let him fly.
Just as much.
How much longer are you going to make me wait?
Who's the self-important stiff?
You're here, and he really is quite important.
We're connected. Ready now, sir.
I'm Brigadier General Howard Clemens. I'm in charge of this operation. Our objective is to capture an advanced submarine in harbor at Artiglio. The port of Artiglio and the surrounding oil facilities were mostly destroyed by another air operation.
Oh, that port. Seems like such a long time ago.
You've been there?
However, Erusian forces repaired the facilities and used them to resupply and maintenance a massive submarine.
Here's a question. How long do you think this submarine is? If you guess 495 meters, you're right. It also has a width of 116 meters. The submerged displacement of 810,000 tons. It's a supersized nuclear submarine powered by two liquid metal cooled reactors.
I guess it really is huge. So who's the quiz show host?
David North. I'm an OIA analyst from Advanced Weapons Analysis.
Why isn't he here?
Because he doesn't need to be. He can perform his analysis at his home office.
Ha! We've got ourselves an armchair detective.
Continue.
I've come to call this super submarine the Alicorn. The Alicorn is a submarine, and yet it can stage aircraft operations like a carrier. It also boasts some serious firepower with its two main railguns. Their range is over 400 kilometers.
A real monster if there ever was one.
The sub's force projection capabilities are equivalent to a carrier strike group. Furthermore, it can approach underwater or use aircraft and railguns to attack outside the enemy's range. It has an unusual history befitting such a ship. It was launched 4 years ago. However, it went MIA on a sea trial after being outfitted. It was later found at the bottom of the ocean by chance. Another 356 crewmen, 330 were rescued. Here's the question. For how many days was the Alicorn underwater? It was 698 days.
Whoa. They were down there 2 years?
They were on the seafloor at 15 degrees.
So why are they deploying it to the front lines now?
I suspect it has to do with the loss of an arsenal bird and the IRBM cluster.
Huh. Okay. So we just blow up the damn thing?
We capture it. Don't make me repeat myself. We've had reports from local sources that there are weapons of mass destruction aboard the Alicorn.
Source.
If we can secure that evidence, we'll gain advantage in the peace negotiations post-war.
The Ocean Navy has dispatched a fleet, including a landing ship, to capture the Alicorn. Our mission is to secure air superiority and protect this assault and capture task force.
If we take too long, they'll scuttle the sub. The fleet will commence its actions while we seize the skies.
Wouldn't it be risky to bring the fleet in before we secure air superiority?
That is none of your concern.
So basically, you're putting our fleet in danger for political gains.
They should have taught how to address superiors in boot camp.
An EW squadron will be deployed. Their ESM will be a valuable asset. Stay within their range, and you'll have a significant advantage over your enemies. The ETA for the EW aircraft is the same as HL.
Only Strider Squadron will sortie.
Well, I have to sit this one out?
Wait, Wiseman, you're not coming?
I'll be assisting the Brigadier General at HQ.
This is by no means a difficult mission. Your squadron commander's absence shouldn't change that.
All right. I do know this mission because I've played it before. There's not a ton of ground-based units, so I'm going to need a lot of quick maneuver air-to-air missiles. High power. Four target air-to-air missiles. They will explode even if it is not direct hit, so they are useful against agile aircraft. Ooh. Or six target air. Long range, high capacity air to air. Fast loading air to air because most missiles can be loaded once and effective. Looks like regulars. High capacity. Maybe. I would like the quick maneuver ones. Quick maneuver editor. Air missiles. Wide lock on and home targets across a greater range. Power. I need load limit. And homing capabilities. Yes. Alright. Standard missile power will be fine. Going to be fighting some very agile aircraft. Mm-hmm.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Fuck. Oh, boy.
Set off as soon as we're ready.
Here.
Something that flies pretty well. Didn't think pilots of that caliber were still around.
I'm hit! Ah!
Numbers along won't win you dogfights.
Keep your distance from the redoubled aircraft. Roger, you're sick. Friendly hit. Let's escape!
Trigger splash the hostile. Good. The ESM's improving your aircraft's dogfighting capabilities.
Incoming missiles! Where are you?
Blake!
I'll show you folks are coming if we can copy. I've downed quite a few, but haven't even made a dent.
Shut up. You see Trigger complaining.
Well, he doesn't talk much, but fine. Here I go.
Strike 1, Fox 2. Strider 1 splashed a bandit.
Entering cloud cover.
I've got him now.
Enemy has a lock on you, Strider 1.
Even though you were there. Okay, good. My mic is on this time.
Here we go.
Do it with a bang.
Understood.
Jeez,
that was your
what's up?
Bed.
Friendly aircraft and EW aircraft will arrive 5 minutes late.
What?
Retreat and wait for backup. Retreat not authorized. Gain air superiority at once.
Trigger, what now?
Missile range, homing, and more.
We
We're not fighting UAVs. It's just as hard on them as it is on us.
They're after me. I need cover.
Get cover.
Drake 8 engaging.
I got a stubborn one on my ass. Drake squadron, follow me. I'll show you how the pros do it.
Show us what you got.
Party's just getting started.
Drake 1, engaging.
It's launched.
Drake 3,
engaging. Target shut down.
SM range. EW aircraft was hit. It's being attacked by an F-15E.
Alert! Alert! They shot down one of us!
I'll show you what WAV can copy.
Whistle away.
Heads up! Bandit behind you!
How many targets to dance with?
Okay, I quit. Not counting their numbers anymore.
Stall warning.
Numbers alone won't win you dogfight.
Missile launched.
I can target the moment I try to close in on their ship. They're only human. They'll tire out soon enough. Missile inbound. Breaking.
Missile hit. Multiple aircraft approaching this airspace. They're Harriers.
Any moves to attack our fleet must be stopped.
All right.
Wilco.
Look who we've got here. Glenn and I made it past our prime, but we're no pushovers. Yeehaw! Here we go, cowboys! Surround them!
I'm hit!
I don't even have time for a snack on this operation.
You just wait. I'll get you a break in a second.
Thanks.
No control. Returning to base. Don't forget the top mechanics. They seem to have a problem every time Priest Trek shows up. Why the hell was it not in action all this time?
Target is down. Harrier destroyed. Nice work. Those fighters are after the fleet. Take care of the rest. Missile hit. Be advised, enemy aircraft near the landing ship. Target is down.
That would have been way too close if it wasn't for Trigger.
Ready? Fire!
Ready from enemy. Get on the enemy EW aircraft.
Trouble.
Pass the third checkpoint.
Have guns for a reason.
Sometimes.
up into all ships. Change formation.
Full speed ahead. Move in front of the landing ship puppet. We're going to be their shield.
My weapon is heavy, so I'm going to strike.
Trigger took down the enemy EW aircraft. All aircraft be advised. Enemy strike fighters are on the approach. They're fullbacks, definitely faster than the ones before.
They'll pose a serious threat. Take them down.
Righto.
Trigger,
get this done quick.
Are you sure? Damn sure. It's three strikes.
Entering the enemy's jamming zone.
That bird over there flies pretty well. Didn't think pilots of that caliber were still around.
It's lost.
Another enemy aircraft approaching our ship. Got a visual on the target submarine.
Seaward failed. Incoming. The landed ship is under attack. Keep the enemy away from our ships.
Hard port! We can't cross the fleet fast! All personnel, abandon ship!
Look, another destroyer's on sunk.
That's it. Trigger splashed a fighter.
Destroyed.
Your aircraft moves too slow.
Trigger splashed a bandit.
All aircraft be advised. Two bogies on the approach. Aircraft type SU-47.
Birkins. She doesn't have many of those. Where'd they come from?
Hey, Rage, can I kill him now? I've waited long enough.
He's a conditioning down at 6.
Like a true villain, huh? I like the way you think.
Don't see it on my tail! Taking fire!
Shot down an Erusian bird.
What do you mean?
We've got no more reinforcements. They must be hostile. You are clear to engage. Don't hesitate.
Nickel.
All enemy EW aircraft confirmed destroyed.
That's good news.
Who are these guys?
They're neither Ocean nor Erusians. They're just from the past.
God damn it.
Strider 1 was shot down.
The fact that there's two of them makes it so fucking difficult. I should have got instead of...
Here we go! Do it with a bang!
Really? Instead of the quick maneuver... I'm getting the multi-target air-to-air missiles. Oh, goodness. Yeah, use the multi-target ones. Parts. standard missile. Special missile moment. Okay, that's what that one is. Alright. I think that'll work. Acceleration and top speed. Instead, I'm going with this one. ECU. Why it doesn't show it. Fine. There we go.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Alright.
Destroyed.
Missile.
The EW aircraft have strong ESM on board. It can improve your dogfighting capabilities by enhancing missile range, homing, and more.
It's not dropping us that easy. We're flying on fire, not fuel.
That bird over there flies pretty far. Didn't think pilots of that caliber were still around.
Back to your ally.
Drake Squadron, follow me. I'll show you how the pros do it.
Cotton Bright, show me what you got.
I've downed quite a few, but haven't even made a dent.
Shut up. You see Trigger complaining.
Well, he doesn't talk much, but fine. Here we go.
Drake 5 engaging.
Drake 8 engaging.
Drone fast. My calculators will never be enough to beat three strikes.
The party's just getting
Drake
started.
Drake 1 engaging. Drake 3 engaging.
Taking evasive action.
That would have been way too close if it wasn't for Trigger.
Enemy has a lock.
Attack hit, but Bandit is still alive.
On my target's back. Time to punch through. Strata 1, target acquired.
Too many of them!
Strata 1, missile away.
No, that's the meeting place for pirates or white flag. You gotta be in there now. This is it. This is the battlefield I've been craving.
Hostile barrage jamming. They brought EW aircraft. I'm displaying the jammed area on your radars.
Command duty officer. The approaching landing ship is to be considered hostile. Set it as your target.
Roger. Set primary target to hostile landing ship Puffin.
Our target is the captain of the Puffin, Robin Airy.
Captain.
Abilities are reduced.
This is gonna be trouble.
Strutter 1, locked on target. Warning, enemy has a bead on you.
Missile.
Strider 1, missile away.
Quick to coordinate!
We're not fighting UAVs. It's just as hard on them as it is on us.
Trigger took down the enemy EW aircraft. Receiving support from ESM.
Enemy has a lock. Missile, break! Break!
We're past the third checkpoint. We're halfway there.
Puffin to all ships. Change formation.
Move to
the head.
We're in front
of the landing
ship.
Puffin.
Trigger, I'm seeing advanced stealth fighters.
SG-57's highly capable planes. Stay on your toes if you engage them. Effects of friendly ESM are negated inside the enemy's jamming zones. Be careful.
No magic allowed, huh?
But we're gonna make sure it doesn't come back.
All aircraft, if you want to make it, take advantage of Enchanter's support.
Got a visual on the target submarine.
Target acquired.
Here.
All enemy EW aircraft confirmed destroyed.
That's good news.
Entering ESM range.
I can target the moment I try to close in on their ships. They're only human. They'll tire out soon enough.
Locked on, you're mine.
Help the friendly being tailed.
All aircraft be advised. Enemy strike fighters are on the approach. They're fullbacks, definitely faster than the ones before.
They pose a serious threat. Take them down.
Righto. Trigger, let's get this done quick.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Missile.
Receiving support from ESM.
Missile.
Be advised, enemy aircraft nearing the landing ship.
I'm working on it.
Enemy's got a lock.
Don't bother reporting minor damages. If the landing ship makes it, we win.
Receiving support from ESM.
Intervention fail. Incoming.
The landing ship is under attack. Keep the enemy away from our ships.
Guard port! We can't cross the fleet path! All personnel, abandon ship!
Talking it. The destroyer's gonna sink.
That's it. Trigger splash the fighter.
Strata 1, target acquired. Missile away. Your plane will ice up if you stay in there too long. Strata 1, missile away.
I see three strikes. I'm killing you.
All aircraft be advised. Two bogies on the approach.
Damn. You know what? I'm having a not good time with this. I'm having such a bad time with this. I really am. God damn. I think I need a break from flying. I am going to stop stream here. I'm going to start up a different game so that I can clear my head of this one. I'm not doing too hot. That was no good conclusion. Sucks, but oh well. I think I am going to start up Destroy All Humans, because why not? Get a break from playing this for a little bit at least. So I'm gonna quit out. I'm gonna go play something else. But it has been a lot of fun. So there's that, at least. Everyone have fun, be safe, all that good stuff. Toodles.